Hey everyone, welcome back to a new video. This one is so exciting. I should probably turn the music down. I've got the new Jonas Brothers song playing in the background, the Christmas one. I'm so excited. My house is a Christmas disaster right now. Like, look at all this Christmas decor. I have it all sorted out. And right now I'm gonna take down the fall decor. I'm waiting on Caleb to get home from shooting his bow, and we are going to dive right into Christmas decorating for 2019. I'm so excited because last year Caleb was gone. He was deployed for Christmas. We didn't get to do this together, and actually a lot of this decor, actually 99% of this decor is from my mom. Little backstory, last year I was at work and her, my best friend, and my best friend's mom from back home, they were here and I was at work. They completely made my house a Christmas explosion in the 4 hours I was at work. I just think it was so awesome, and so I get to use that decor again this year. So that's what all this is, and I'm so excited to get decorating. Caleb's here this year to decorate the tree with me. Couldn't be any better, so tag along and check out our Christmas decorations for 2019. Okay, while the music is off, I also wanted to mention that I am super festive today. Since we're going to be decorating for Christmas, I'm wearing this cute sweatshirt crew neck thing. I got this, well, I guess Caleb got this free from Marley Lily because he put in an order for me for Christmas last year. But we didn't celebrate Christmas until January last year, well, I guess this year. Because that's when he got back from deployment and we just saved all of our gifts and stuff. So this is my first time wearing this, and then I have to show you my socks. So I'm pretty sure that my sister-in-law got me these for Christmas last year, and they're so cute because they have pigs on them. If anyone knows me personally, I may have mentioned it on our channel before, I am obsessed with pigs. My family raises pigs and I've just loved them forever. So that's that. And yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and take down the fall decor.
Thank you. Thank you.
That does it for this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed watching us decorate for Christmas. It feels so homey in here.
Even though it's not even Thanksgiving yet, but who cares?
Yeah, I know there's like a very, what do I want to say? Yeah, I don't really know how I want to say it. Y'all probably know what I'm talking about, but a lot of people
get pissed if you decorate.
Yeah, and a lot of people love it. So we are totally Christmas people. And like for us,
we love Thanksgiving. It's not that we don't like it. It's just,
We go home to Indiana for Christmas, so for a week to 10 days, we're not even home, like, especially over Christmas, so we want to enjoy our Christmas decor more than just, like,
We're not even going to be here during, we're going to try and leave, like, the 23rd to go home, so we're not even going to be here during all that, we'll actually be back home, so.
We just like to enjoy it.
Yeah, I've always loved Christmas, and so has Kara, so, and I feel like Thanksgiving, you celebrate it more of, like, the start of October because it's fall and everybody associates with fall related.
Of course, Thanksgiving, the actual day is in November, and we still celebrate that. Like, we have family coming into town for Thanksgiving and we're cooking a big meal and like totally just embracing being thankful and all that stuff. Like,
Which we've always done on both sides.
Yeah, both sides, we've always loved that. But, anyways, that's just our little story behind it. I hope you guys enjoyed our decor and how we did everything. Leave us some comments below if you like it. Give this video a big thumbs up if you did enjoy it.
Hit the subscribe button.
Yeah, you beat me to it.
guys. Yeah, hit the subscribe button and then you will be notified when we upload another video. So stay tuned and just have a good Veterans Day weekend tomorrow. I don't think we're doing anything, honestly. Anybody watching this veteran, happy Veterans Day. Thank you for your service.
Yeah. All right, guys. We'll see you in the next video. Bye. Bye. Ah, there's a big spider. Hold up, there's a giant spider.
What?
We gotta try to make it.
Two kids from one.